What's goody, everybody? It's your boy, and we're back on Logic's album, and we're listening to. Ignore that. That was just an update notification from the Elgato software, and we are listening to Open Mic Aquarius 3. Now, I don't know if this is gonna be like two songs in one, like some rappers do. Like, it's gonna be a song open mic followed up partway through with Aquarius 3 together. Like, for example, Lil Yachty's Split slash Whole Time, it was two different songs in one. Or if he's just saying that this is Aquarius 3, but it was recorded on an open mic as an open mic type song. So I have no idea. We're gonna figure that out. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's get into this one.
Okay, saddle, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so this next brother we're gonna bring up to the stage usually does not come in on Monday nights. You're in for a real treat, ladies and gentlemen. Give it to Mr. Hall.
Rip out my soul from the depths of my flesh. Flesh on my blood, I caress. Right on the pace, so it's fresh. I take my time but express. Light on my mind, but I guess it's just in my genes. Like a Glock 17, like a genetic scene. Kicking the door, we blow it off the hinge. Music my drug, tie it off, then inject a syringe. It's in my blood.
Music like a drug, tie it off, inject the syringe. Picking up on the lyrics, we get the bars, we get them.
There ain't no need to pretend. Therapy tell me I don't need to defend. Therapy tell me I don't need to explain. Just drop the record on the needle and express my pain. Can't wait until my sunshine and together we reign. My queen's by my side like Manhattan. Fuck rapping, this is poetic conviction. My rendition is not meant for addiction. Battled addiction in a womb. A crack baby by definition. Keys to ignition with no permission. That meaning I'm driven alive cause I'm living. Fuck working with what you've been given. I knew I always wanted more like the roots of 9-5. And I'll be sure to do more for my family than mine did. Cause hip-hop rhymes taught me more than my mom's did. Didn't drink till I was 25 cause I'm my mom's kid. All I knew was alcoholism in prison. Only saw domestic violence and racial division. Social worker trying to take me away. But I know that group home probably worse. Hell nah, no way. At least I know my eyes here, I'ma be okay. Adapted to the lifestyle, so I'ma be okay.
Jesus Christ, he is so good. He is so good. The bars, the flow, the speed, the beat, all of it is incredible. Absolutely incredible. All I can pray is that, like, 4 or 5 years from now, he comes back. Jeez, bro. So good.
Keep that one just in case. Yeah. I'm just the entity, my DNA, not my identity. Finding serenity, become a better man, I better be. For the child and my baby mama, stummy, never cry me. We get big bread, trying to be the greatest, that shit been dead. I'm trying to be the happiest that I can be instead. I'm trying to get ahead like a fetus. Money don't complete us, but a fetus, it can lead us to depression. Being rich is not a blessing, fame is not a blessing. Wasn't till I was rich and famous I learned that lesson. What's the meaning of life? To live it, what I'm guessing. Live it. Living life like this is so crazy. Hip hop is amazing. One day you're on top and the next they wanna erase them. Goddamn, what I'm facing every day, a new frustration. People thinking I'm complacent. People thinking that I changed like a cashier. But I can't let that register. Get the fuck up one out of here. Buy a brick and roll it light and get high as the stratosphere. I can hear the voices in my mind when I rhyme. Give it up, you're out of time. Never even had a prime. Like a primo, never linked up with 5'9". Bitch, I'm back like a muscle surrounding my bird of prey. Okay, fuck what you gotta say. I keep it going already. For the listener, you're kinda like a therapist. Or rather cold in 2005, flowing like cannabis. That throwback shit, yeah, that throwback shit. Fuck what you heard, my catalog, it ain't got no whack shit. Cause I'm a gladiator in a coliseum. Everybody wanna be them till they feel like they can't
Okay, the flow switch, so maybe it is two different songs? Let's see.
Fuck all the bullshit, dick from deep down inside. I wrote this sitting shotgun in my favorite ride. Reflecting on memories from my childhood. Bringing a baby in this world, I hope my child good. All I ever gave a fuck about was my career. But all that shit out the window now that my son is here. Fuck sales and streams, none of that shit entails dreams. Fuck rap, fuck press, fuck feeling like I'm less. If it ain't about my happiness, then I could give a fuck less. I remember window shopping. Now I'm shopping for windows for my baby new room. Bobby coming soon. And that's the type of line I would've second guessed putting on my shit before. Out of fear that they would hate, cause they couldn't relate, cause it wasn't relevant. Give a fuck if it's evident. This right here is the evidence. I'm like Leo and Revenant. Bear with me. You could tear me apart, but that won't take away the fact I wrote this shit from the heart. Where it's been from the start, where it's finna stay. I've learned every day's a good day. Surrounded by people that love me, don't want nothing from me but my happiness. Off the internet, that's when I'm at my happiest. Scrolling so much, my thumb fucked up. We call that carpal tunnel vision. Follow me like religion on this course of collision. Feeling in prison, and this is my freedom through these lyrics as I repeat them and beat them into my conscious like a dinosaur. This lyricism straight to the dome like cocaine through the sinus. I think I finally found my paradise. It's worth the time.
God damn. That ending, he was just, like, going non-stop with that flow at the end. He was just not pausing. That was sick. Oh, my God. So, it did kind of sound like there was a pause in the middle. So, it was kind of two different songs. But I don't know if that was the main purpose, like, or if it was counting this as one song, but with two different beats. Because that is a lot of, that is something that a lot of people do. But this wouldn't be the first time Logic did, like, two songs in one. Like, on his last album, he did Mama and Show Love. The one that had a Corday in it. Jeez, that's another banger song though for sure. That's gotta be another 8 out of 10. Definitely the best song we've heard since the first one on the album, in my opinion. Wow, oh my god, that was so good. Anyway, that's gonna wrap it up for this one. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Make sure to comment down below and let me know what y'all thought. Smash the like button and subscribe to the channel. I'll catch you in the next one. Deuces. Drop my top, let the roof loose. Look at these diamond fruit loops. Round like the president, bulletproof. Shoot it all you want, you ain't getting through. I came up from an onion. Now I got money for the country. Fucking on the third every Monday. Fucking on the third every